Muradi tutorial, transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
Keep your Windows up to date. How often should you update your Windows? Update Windows on weekly basis. Updates on Windows happen automatically, but depending on the updates, they don't install as soon as they are available. If you are dealing with the performance problems, your device may be missing some updates. To install updates manually on Windows, you need to go to Start, Open Settings, click on Update in Security, click on Check for Updates button. After you complete the steps, the new updates should help improve system performance. Always keep an eye on the Windows update regularly. It optimizes Windows for best performance and improves security. Do it on a weekly basis. In case you open the updates window and you see there are updates waiting for you, you simply click on download and install the updates. Sometimes it asks you to restart your computer. Just restart your computer and you're done. Guys, let me tell you one more thing. When you see here, there is few optional updates. When you click on this, when you expand the updates from here, you will see some optional updates. But I recommend not to update your computer with optional updates. It will make your computer run slower. We have also other options. In case your computer gets slow because the Windows is updating on the background, you can pause it by simply clicking on pause updates for 7 days. When you are done, you can click on resume updates. The second option is change active hours. When you click on change active hours means sometimes you are working and your computer is restarted automatically. To prevent this action, you need to use change active hours. If you see my current active hours is 12 p.m. to 1 p.m. You can change it based on your activities. For example, you can use it from 8 a.m. Click on tick mark 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. From 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. my computer will not be restarted. You see? So if you don't have time to change your current active hours, you simply click on turn off and turn on button. So this is the current active hours which is recognized by the computer. So from 4 p.m. to 1 a.m. during this time you are busy with your computer and you use your computer frequently. So this is the time which computer fixed for you. If you want to fix the time for yourself, turn it off and change from here. So here, view update history. You can see all those updates that you have previously installed on your computer. The last one is advanced options. When you click on advanced options, there will be some options. If you are interested, you can turn them on. Otherwise, you can keep them off. That's it, guys. If you have any questions, comments, or any video idea, please write down in the comment section of this video. I will answer your questions, appreciate your comments, or create a video for you. If you are new and like similar videos in the future, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and goodbye.